Police have used armoured vehicles to demolish structures at an eco-camp in western France. Activists gathered again on Wednesday to try and prevent police from entering the site near the city of Nantes. They clashed with officers, throwing stones and bottles. The authorities responded with tear gas against the activists. Clashes have now been raging for three straight days.